Thank you, sir.
Till this bill is passed.
That is 7 o'clock.
Who has said? Has the sense of the house been taken?
No,
it has not been taken. The sense of the house has not been taken. This is not a free market where the minister will stand up and say, and we will all sit here like Kalu Kalu. No.
I think Honorable Deputy Chairman has taken the sense of the house already. Okay, I'll look into the record.
No. He has asked the minister. Has any leader of any party been asked? Of the opposition party, Congress, Trinamool, SP, has anybody been asked?
Sir, one second.
You are passing, today is the 9th bill you are passing without scrutiny. 9 bills have been passed. Not a single bill has gone for scrutiny. You cannot take the opposition for granted like this. No, you will take the sense of the house, sir. The deputy chairman did not take the sense of the house. He asked the minister. The minister says, we are not here to be counted as numbers. We want to be constructive. We want to be a constructive opposition. We have been cooperating with the government, but that does not mean you can take us for granted. So that will be too much. Nobody has been asked.
Well,
there is a certain convention. If we are agreeing, we can sit here for half an hour, 1 hour. Please understand, we are only saying, you look at what was said at 6 o'clock. I completely agree with Chairman. We can sit for half an hour. But the issue is, you look at the recording, the sense of the house is taken from the chair. The sense of the house was not taken. My simple request here, sir, the BJP, the government has a thumping majority there. By what has happened here in the last 10 days, they have a majority here. But that does not mean the opposition will concede their opposition rights. That is my limited point, sir.
All right.